Soul King is the most competitive multiplayer mode in Fear 3. Soul King thrusts you into a relentless, high-stakes, supernatural competition to see who can hoard the most souls. You begin each round as a specter, a tortured spirit with the ability to possess other bodies. You don't pick your weapons, you possess them. It isn't until enemies flood the level that you can finally kill and collect the souls they drop. The competitor with the most souls becomes the Soul King. However, holding this position also makes you visible to the competition, making you a perfect target. If you die, you lose half your souls, so watch your back. The key to survival is mastering the possession mechanic. In order to become the best there is, you must learn to use it strategically. This is a cutthroat game, and only the most ruthless and cunning competitor can become the Soul King.